Chief Justice of India, Justice Lokur, ladies and gentlemen. It's my pleasant duty here only to propose the vote of thanks, but let me add a word here in response to what has been said this morning, that apart from being the Secretary General of FICCI, I also happen to be the Director General of the Indian Council of Arbitration, sir, because ICA and FICCI are intertwined and we offer infrastructural support to ICA. We are, in fact, in the beginning of building a completely new building next door, and we have offered the physical premises to ICA here with the explicit purpose of making India a hub for increasing arbitration located in India.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
We would like to bring whatever is being currently done around the world back home, because the theme of this conference is arbitration in the era of globalization. As India globalizes, one of the consequences has been the globalization of arbitration. And we would like to, in fact, retain that business within India, strengthen India as the hub of arbitration, not just for Indian companies, but for companies around this entire region, across Eurasia, across the Indian Ocean, across Southeast Asia and East Asia, make India the base, the center of Asian arbitration. And FICCI is dedicated to that cause. I have assured Mr. Khaitan and my colleague Arun that we will offer whatever support is required over the next couple of years to build the, create the infrastructure so that the arbitration business that we are currently taking out of India, and many of us, many of my own members, members of FICCI, are taking the business out of India, will bring the business back to this country, and that we strengthen not just the physical infrastructure that is required, but the institutional capability, the professional capability, and finally, sir, taking guidance from what you've just said, to create trust in these institutions. I entirely agree with you that trust is not just the basis of economic activity, trust is the basis of social progress, trust is the basis of the organization of society, and in fact, a professionalization of the process of arbitration can only contribute to building this trust. I assure you that we will do whatever we can as FICCI to strengthen our capacity to become the hub of institutional arbitration. Thank you very much, sir, for your time this morning. Thank you all.